It will show you as much about survival as deliverance. As much about human courage as Midnight Express. As much about armed conflict as Apocalypse Now. The bayous of Louisiana, the home of a little understood group of Americans. They're a peaceful people as long as they're left alone. The National Guard on weekend maneuvers. In 48 hours, they'll be home with their families. There's only one problem.
Will you back in here? This is our home.
They've crossed the boundary into a territory where they don't belong.
We ran into some people that are real weird, and I think maybe they're trying to kill us.
They violated laws they never knew existed.
Somebody figure out where the hell we're going and do it quick.
Gotta go east to go north.
Hell, that damn thing.
And the farther they go, the closer they get to nowhere.
I'm gonna do it. But I'm gonna fight my way out of here. Southern Comfort. It's the land of hospitality, unless you don't belong there.